miss you too. You're gonna make me cry.
Aww. Aww.
Aww. Woo!
And it's so good. Yeah.
Woo!
Reunited.
One for me too, baby.
Okay, where are we going? We're leaving. We're going shopping.
Okay. Hello.
It was nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Okay, bye. Let me finish this too. Oh. Mm. Bye, Eddie.
Yeah, please. Oh, you want to try? Versus. How do you pronounce your name?
Garcia. Congratulations.
When he charges up like that.
Oh, hell no!
I love this game. I have it at home.
That's so sweet. Anyway, you're taking her to a mariachi show tonight.
What do you mean you're? What about you?
I have to wash my hair, and the bachelor comes on tonight, so I'm staying in. Oh, if you get in late, please don't wake me up. Last time you got in late, you woke me up. Mm-mm, not cool.
Every time one of your relatives comes here, you do this to me. What the hell is a mariachi anyway?
Es una tradición cultural mexicana.
It's a Mexican cultural tradition.
It captures the essence of the people and the beautiful music. Have you ever seen Desperado?
Did I thank you?
No.
I will.
Hmm. Charming.
Me dicen dónde voy.
Changed my life. I'm glad I went. I'm gonna be the first black mariachi.
Honey, you got 3 strikes against you. You can't sing, you don't play any instruments, and you don't speak Spanish.
That's all right. I can take singing lessons, learn to play an instrument, and you, my dear, can teach me Spanish. Capiche?
It's Italian. Oh, sweetheart, sweetheart, as long as I've known you, you have never, ever stuck with anything. Example number one. Remember that novel you were gonna write? What's the title again? You didn't come up with one, let alone any pages. Example number two. Sign language for dummies. Remember this? Yeah, you picked that up for about 12 hours.
Look, I'll admit that my track record is kind of tarnished, but I'm serious about this.
Really? That's what you said about the women's shoes you were going to design, which had me reevaluating your sexuality.
I can teach you Spanish, and I know how to play the violin.
You play the violin?
Yeah, do you remember my best friend Fabian? His mom, Doña Juana, she's a mariachi, and she taught me how to play the violin and the old songs. I always wanted to have like a girl's band. I can teach you.
And just when do you plan on doing this, Miss Thing? Remember, you leave tomorrow.
Well, Fabian moved to California not long ago, and he's convincing me to stay with him.
Oh, really? Oh, lucky for you. Huh? What's next? Chitlin burritos? Huh? Que Dios nos cuide especialmente a mí.
How you doing, man?
Eddie. Good. I'm Fabian. Nice to meet you. Yeah. Rocio! Rocio!
Una noche muy hermosa se bajó de su caballo a mirar a las estrellas, a recordar a su madre. En la noche tan hermosa que viajaba el pistolero, el caballo regresó solito al pueblo, alacrán del desierto. Sin saber mataste a un hombre bueno, con tu colita llena de veneno. Cayó un hombre vestido de negro, sin saber mataste al pistolero.
Que yo me muera, sé que tendrás que llorar, llorar, llorar. Dirás que no me quisiste, pero vas a estar muy triste, y así te vas a quedar.
They're holding tryouts for a new band on Saturday. You want to come with me?
Oh, sweetie, I can. It's Asian Sunny's birthday and we're getting her a stripper. Come on, I can't miss that. Come on.
I'll go with you. We're gonna.
With these tight-ass pants and slippery boots, I just might.
De hacha del mar vendrás, golondrina presumida, golondrina consentida, preferida de este amor. De hacha del mar vendrás.
Adiós, mariachi. Qué bonito violín, ay, para niña.
Hoy, mi amor, que cuando llegues a mis playas, las gaviotas de mi cielo tristeza te dirán por qué tú traes mi vida.
Hello. Yes, speaking. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Really? yeah, I'll be there. Woo! That's right. No, they want me for the mariachi, man.
Really?
Yes.
Congratulations, honey. I'm happy for you. Honey, I'm sorry.
They want me for the mariachi band.
Congratulations. I know that you could do it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
I am. Thank you.
I need you. I need your help.
Colorín colorado, el cuento se ha acabado.
The story's over? Did I thank you?
No.
I will.
There's a long line of women that want your man. You better tell them
how you feel. I know you feel bad about hiding, but we're only
human. He's not perfect. If you're not careful, you might
lose him. And it might be to me.
You've known about this for 3 months. It's open at night.
I'm sorry. I have other plans.
Rocio, what are you doing here?
I wouldn't miss your opening night for anything.
Hey, Eddie, these came for you.
Connection like a novel to a reader. I can relate, cause Latin girls look Filipina. Check it.